I wore my best sweater for some of you bitches in this bitch. That line is longer than a Jordan release line out that motherfucker. I couldn't even get a 2-in-1 drink in this bitch. Nigga charged me $13 for the room. I said, what was the tax? He said, you in the city now. Nigga, this is still Bronx, nigga. Same document. Something's wrong with these niggas. Like that you niggas is laughing, man. I finally moved out my mom's house. Clap it up. Don't clap too fast. I moved downstairs to my auntie's house. Good in this bitch. My mom wanna pay Congress and all they money. No, bitch. Pay them niggas accordingly. Whatever they want, not to turn the bitch off. Let the bitch carry over, nigga, like Sprint. Sprint, I'll let you carry over. Verizon is $45 now, bitch. You like, nigga, let me talk to attention. They're like, fuck. Security ain't searching nobody, so I ain't gonna fuck with none of y'all. Yeah, I heard a lot of group and shit. Bitch. And Bronx niggas, y'all don't know how to pocket, pickpocket a man on train and shit. How long you been with your lady, brother? This nigga had to think about it at all. Nigga said, long enough. Not to get a divorce in this motherfucker. I'm telling you, I'm young, I can see this shit. I'll get out and out with my girl, but she's my ex now.
He said, what you do? I said, I'm a comedian, host, actor. He said, where your mother from? I said, she's Jamaican. Where your daddy from? I said, well, later, he's a Yankee. He was like, so your mother come from Jamaica. You get a pie. And you want to be a funny woman? I said, well, yes. So now he's like, I'm going to give you a chance at life, to get a better life. I said, what are you going to do? He said, man, big show in Brooklyn, every Thursday. I said, okay. He said, it's called Fish Eye Thursdays. I said, where is it? He said, so you come off the highway, you left the right, and you come, 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 come. I said, wait. What's the exact address?
Thank you.